He was driving one of the cars involved in the collision that brought down those power poles.
Bombs is driving down Northern Avenue, and all of a sudden, that's just not enough.